Investigation underway in Bedford Township after a garage explosion. According to the Monroe County Sheriff's Office, multiple 911 calls were made around 9 o'clock this morning on reports of a Lambertville structure blowing up in the area of Case and Linwood Drive. Crews arrived and found a detached garage on fire. After the fire was out, they say they discovered human remains inside a car parked in the garage. An autopsy is being done to find out more.